That area of your life that the devil is still controlling. That area of your life that the devil is still in charge. If you can say a loud amen, that area will catch fire. I say that area will catch fire for the glory of God. That area concerning you that is making the devil to frustrate you. That area that the devil is ruling. Today, we snatch it from the devil. Upon that area, Holy Ghost. Upon that area, Holy Ghost.